Something about looking smarter. Here to slow the hell down when you're driving in rain. Right here. Smelling.
going through this apartment, fuck a mile up, because nobody's got the radio on. We had him flying around that corner, too. That one guy, he's doing about 70 going down that corner. Big old volume. You know the right way you should down right here, don't you? Hey, man, you need to hold up, dude. Hey.
But they passed me a while back the last rack. So that's why you need your radio on. That was not on Google. I had my radio on. That was a blind corner and that'd have been a mess. So when I heard about it, I kept hearing it was sounded legitimate. I slowed down, got out in front of the guy in front of me. I don't know if he had a radio on, but he was moving pretty good. I didn't give a shit. And then he slowed down. Then cars started passing him on the right, so I started straddling the middle and not letting them by. Worst case, if it was just a practical joke, I just had some pissed off four-wheelers. There's a big Volvo we ever talk about hauling ass. Thing while I lay back here and drive as comfortably as I can. Stay the hell away from y'all.